Me and Peter finally made it.
Yep.
Gonna go get our bags, check out the apartment. Yeah. Hoping my bags made it. Gonna go to the apartment. Hopefully, I don't even know what the plan is, to be honest. We'll figure it out. Hola. How you doing?
Hey, Marta, Peter. Why?
Hey, this is mi amigo.
Wow.
Peter. Too easy.
Down shit. Yeah, you know, I'm a fast learner, so.
Why they call it, like, malls the mall? Why? It's because they have them all. Seriously. Little Jaws trivia.
To a place nice and quiet. There ain't no one there to interrupt. Ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it to Spacio.
So you wanna show the people around the crib?
See, yeah, I've been waiting. No, we'll do a crib episode later. You can't see it yet. Yeah, I don't know how to get in the mall. Look, it's all blocked off. We don't really know how to get in. Everything works a little differently here, but that's alright. It's alright, you know, getting used to it. Getting used to all the different plays and teammates. Court, but I think we're doing well, you know. You gotta take it one day at a time. It's not a sprint, it's a marathon, as Coach P would say. So, got the rest of the day off today. Me and Peter are gonna go get some shots up tonight. Hashtag no days off, hashtag grind gang, hashtag I'ma do me, believe that. And yeah, I still don't know how we're gonna get in here, but we're gonna look. All right, later. Me and Peter here, Brazilian restaurant. Make Lucas proud. Got some papas fritas, ensalada, arroz, frijoles, all the meat you want. We walk around the mall here. Pretty cool. Glad it's close to our place. So we're gonna eat up, do a little shopping. Eating lunch, watching tape with Peter. He's got all the bigs, all the greats. Tim Duncan, got a little sandwich and salad. Gonna go to the gym, day off today. Go to the gym, get some shots up, get a lift in. Leave for Paris tomorrow for another preseason game. Won our first one yesterday. So, just taking it one day at a time, you know? Just trying to get better out here in España.
All right, after getting knocked out, Mike's back at the apartment in his bed.
What's up?
Feeling all right?
Yeah.
You gonna be good for tomorrow?
I hope so.
Do you remember anything? Do you remember what happened after you got hit?
I went up for a rebound, and then I just remember getting up from the ground and looking at everybody else who's on the other end of the court.
You had some deja vu too?
Yeah, literally the craziest deja vu I've ever had in my life. I'm not just saying that. It was crazy. My head kind of hurts right now, but we'll see how I feel in the morning. I've had a concussion before, and it hurt in the morning, but hopefully I don't. But I did get knocked out, so Peter's going to wake me up in a few hours to see how I feel.
See if you're still alive.
If I'm convulsing.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright, I'm gonna stretch. Good night.
Alright, the barbecue right now is a team. Just won the Galician Cup.
the little preseason tournament. So yeah, we're out here in beautiful Santiago. They got a house outside the city. It's really nice, a little further out. But we're gonna try driving stick here. Peter's been driving me around and I don't know how, so we're gonna see if he can give me some lessons. I don't think it's gonna go very well though.
Okay, now you wanna slowly let go of the clutch and then slowly add gas.
While my foot's on the brake?
No. Let go, yeah. Right, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright, so Mike's got it after a few minutes and a few stalls. Not too bad.
Kinda got it. Trying, man.
See, get some speed here, yeah? Oh, you guys hear that?
Oh, shit.
Remember, it's always gotta be on. If your foot's off the gas pedal, your other foot has to be on clutch.
Oh.
Yeah, the only time where you can let go of both is when it's on neutral.
Oh, okay. I don't know how you do this with, like, cars around. All right.
Nervous.
Now just leave it like this, neutral.
Yeah, neutral part.
That was a workout, yo. I'm sweating. Yeah, it went better than I thought it would, to be honest. Still have a lot to work on, but we'll just have Peter drive for now.
Recovery. Tonight's a combo band stretch, haircut, cold tub night. Just like a cold tub, you know?
How long are you gonna be in there?
10 minutes. You start the timer.
Alright, let me get my phone.
Thanks.
What's up? What do you about to do?
Gonna swim some laps.
Swim some laps?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is our pool. In the back.
Right here. Got some kids playing soccer over there. Nice day in Santiago. Show you my form. It's not great. Not that good, but have fun with it, you know?
Here we go.
I can't do the flip.
What are you about to do tonight?
Just hang out. Peter's gonna make some more bomb food. Gotta watch the latest episode of Breaking Bad.
Yeah, what else?
Watch tape.
Don't forget it.